Cosmo in the mirror. I'm gonna get out of the shot because I look awful. It's not, but it's so cute. The Adventures of Cosmo, from Cosmo's point of view. This is the cutest video ever! Oh my god! Cosmo. My arm's stuck on. Follow Cosmo's journey home. Being cute. She's totally loving it. Yeah. My school, my old school, St. John's High. Ooh, what the girls me. I don't know what this music is. Who is this?
There's a tune from Beyonce at TFM that is best thing I never had coming up for 8
o'clock. Oh, it's Beyonce.
It's time to get fired up for the weekend.
Oh, I didn't hear you. I thought you said something like just nondescript.
Jason Derulo.
It is Wave 102. Oh, another old skill where we decanted Rockwell.
A little bloke in a comma van who delivered bleach and disinfectant.
Fantastic!
Which he made in the back of his terrace house. There you go, thanks.
Sure. There we go, that's better.
This is BBC Radio 2, online on digital on 88.9. See you next week!
The Employment Minister, Chris Grayling, has said he wants school trips to be a normal part of life and teachers shouldn't be restricted by having to fill in forms.
Yes,
Mr. Grayling was speaking after the government announced
that's,
it was
that's stupid.
Thank you.
looking right now. She's looking for Alan and Barney. She doesn't understand that we don't live anywhere near London. That's exactly what she's thinking. Where are Alan and Barney? I want to play football with them. She's totally wanting to get out of the window. It's like,
32 people have been arrested in Glasgow with the annual Orange Order Parade. 8,000 orange men and women gathered on the city this evening. For the first time, the Orange Order performed its most students from the world. So, the police to concentrate on tackling a disorder. From Glasgow, our correspondent Sally McNair reports.
Members from almost 200 lodges with 60 bands gathered in the centre of Glasgow for the largest Orange Order event.
I heard Uncle Graham and Matty talking about it, but I thought that was like the dark blues, like the football team, and I was like, right. Okay, well that was Cosmo's journey home. Are you coming in? This is the car park of the houses that live near us. So we're going to say bye. Say bye, Cosmo. Bye. I better get it.